It's 1027 WNEW-FM, the station that made the rock classics classic. As Pat St. John with Stevie Ray Vaughan, let's get it on.
WNEW-FM. Classic Rock, 1976.
What she said. 1027 WNEW-FM, the station that made rock classics classic. Tonight's the night from a night on the town. Rod Stewart from back in 76. Stevie Ray Vaughan with a little pride and joy for you. The band and this Pat St. John at 633 from WNEW-FM. 45 degrees, going to be clear tonight. Did not get as warm today as it was supposed to. But low tonight about 40. But tomorrow, 55 to 60, mostly sunny. We're talking 65 to 70. Not too bad for Friday. Now for your afternoon ride home, we got traffic and the latest traffic now from Bonnie Burnham.
Thank you very much, Pat. And if you want traffic, head on over to Jersey. Boy, we got a mess on northbound Route 19. It's closed at Broad Street in Clifton. Take the work out of finding new work at careerbuilder.com. I'm Bonnie Burnham on the Pat St. John Show on 1027 WNEW-FM.
Okay, radio. Sunscreen. Sunglasses.
Be sure to slow down for the American Honda Auto Show display at the Jacob K. Javits Convention Center.
All right, this is 1027 WNEW-FM, where classic rock lives, and it's Pat St. John. John Mellencamp coming to town will be at the theater at Madison Square Garden April 12th, 13th, 14th, and 15th. Still some tickets remain. This is off Mr. Happy-Go-Lucky at 1027 WNEW-FM.